love the hills.
Chop tree.
What's up, YouTube? I hope y'all can hear me. Psst, psst, psst. What's up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new fucking video. Today, well, yesterday. Yeah, today, actually. Fucking Lil Tecca fucking dropped his new album, Virgo World. I guess he's a Virgo. If he's not, that'd be weird if he named it that. To be honest with you guys, last Tecca album, I kind of listened to it. I don't remember half the songs. So it wasn't like anything amazing, to be honest. Because if it was, I would have remembered some of the songs. But like, I literally just know some, like, probably I can count all the ones on my finger, to be honest. I don't know, people have been hyping this song up with the coming of Dolly with Lil Uzi and fucking, what's his name, When You Down with Polo G and Lil Durk. So I feel like there will be some bangers on there. I don't know what to expect. To be honest, I'm just expecting Tecca vibes, you feel me? Like Ransom vibes. Like I loved Ransom. It was a dope ass song. It was vibey, it was wavy. If it's that type of vibe, I'll be fine with it. But like, to be honest, I'm not expecting anything out of this world or anything amazing, to be honest with you guys. I'm coming in with like low expectations. So we're gonna see where this album takes us. Some of the features is Internet Money. Skrillex? Fuck? Skrillex? What's Skrillex doing on here, bro? Oh my god, bro. Anyways, guys, let's just get right into it. The first song by Lil Tecca is called Our Time. First song of the album, let's do it, guys.
I don't know what's going on, I'm getting to the rest, now they ain't call me bro. Now they plug to my show. I'm just doing me, and we don't even know. I just know I'm about to go. Shout out to my nigga Vel,
yeah,
you know he from the north.
Ooh.
Yo, this is a little wavy ass beat.
Yeah. That's good beginning. That's good start, Lil Tecca. That's good, dude. That's exactly the Ransom vibes I was expecting. Okay, perfect start. This is exactly like that little yeah. Yo, to be honest, I love Tecca beats, bro. Like it's so like it's like it got a Caribbean thing to it, but still rap. You feel me? Like I don't know. Like I might be bugging, but I feel like that little Caribbean rhythm, bro. I don't know. Yeah, it do got a Caribbean rhythm in it. Yo, I noticed that. Oh, I forgot to do drip of the day, guys. That's your shirt. Fucking, I didn't do cream, but fucking shorts. That's it. That's it for the day. That's for the day. But this is a good start. This is a good start. Our Time. Okay, Tecca. I see the vibes. Next song on the album is Acting Up.
Moving, baby, just back it up. My niggas at the top. You niggas at some pops. You niggas at the bottom. I'll see you now. And look at my jeans. They say number nine. They say more jello. It be soon. You acting up, you just gotta move right. I've been taking long flights, hope I got a long life. She getting jiggy, she getting wavy, she acting up. You feeling good, you moving, baby, just back it up. I say, my niggas out there wavy, she acting up. You feeling good, you moving, baby, just back it up. I say, my niggas at the top.
That was alright. I'm not gonna lie, the beat was like getting better at the end for some reason, second half. But that was an okay song. It was whatever, man. To be honest, Jai. The thing about Tecca, like no disrespect to Tecca, this nigga can flow and shit, but like without a good beat, this nigga is not gonna go far, you feel me? Like there are some rappers that like the beat doesn't even have to be that good, it's just their flow and the way they come on the song makes it a good song. But Tecca needs to, he doesn't need to be carried, but he needs to like have a beat that suits his flow. And this one didn't really, I don't know, this one didn't really hit that much. Next song is When You Down. They got Polo G and Lil Durk. Okay, I think we're about to get some fire right now. I think this is about to be the best song so far. Let's see. I like a little guitar in it.
And if you said that you were, how come you gone now? I be calm all the time, I turn up, they say calm down.
Yo, well, something I always noticed, bro. Literally every song Polo G is on, they cater the beat exactly like Polo G wants. Is that just me? Like, I've listened to like every like Polo G feature. It's like the song always goes for him. It's either they cater the beat to him, or like they find the beat and they're like, oh yo, this sound like Polo G would be on this shit. Like, I've never heard Polo G on a feature like that, on a like the beat that doesn't match him. You feel me? Like, it always matches his flow, it always matches his vibe. For some reason, this definitely matches Polo G. Like, I already see him coming in on this shit.
I cannot jack you, shorty, I heard that you was a ski. You know about boy now.
You can smell ass when I breathe. Niggas get scratched if I bleed. 50k cash when I sneeze. I don't hit diamond in the streets. Cut off my dog, get leech. Block a bar if you reach. Killers involved when I preach. Ask one op, but he's sleeping.
You don't know who gon' be there when you down. You know who gon' be there when you up.
All of my feelings build up.
So now just caught up my car.
Girl, you didn't fuck with me then, so why you fucking with me now?
Yeah, I know you been broke. What you know about boy now?
So I woke up feeling drained. That was just so normal in these streets, another young is slain. My uncle died from a shootout, left murder on my brain. Show no mercy, kill them all, that's how we was trained. Crime scene pictures, can't forget about them bloodstains. Wounded memories, oh I'm in need of Novocaine.
Solid, that was a solid ass single, I like it. Lil Durk did his thing on this shit. To be honest, I like Lil Durk's verse more than Polo G's. That was nice. And I thought this was gonna be a Polo G takeover, but Lil Durk did his thing on this bitch. I like that one. But to be honest, guys, I like songs like this, but like, this song, like, Polo G made this song like 16 times. Like, Polo G made this song 16 times. I swear to God, bro. I've listened to Polo G, like, I've heard this shit like 16 times now. Same type of beat, same type of vibe, you feel me? Not like the baby repetition, you feel me? But it's just like, you know, like, you know, a little guitar and a little, like, you know, that little sad piano. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. Yeah, that's solid entry. I think this is the best song on the album so far. Like, I only listened to 3. We got like 19 songs, so we got a long way to go. Anyways, next song, Back It Up. Let's do this.
Are you perfect? Oh, now you nervous. Me, you other side, we versing. You on my page, why you said you lurking? Baby, just back it up and work it. Back it up and work it. Baby, just back it up and work it. Back it up and work it. Baby, just back it up and work it. Yeah, it been hurting, hurt me.
My hit. Yo, I know Tiger could rap like that. Fuck, was that? Where did that come from? Niggas like, what? Like, what? Was that Eminem, bro? Eminem stepped in? Fuck, was that? I this Tiger?
Work it, baby, just back it up and work it. Back it up and work it, baby, just back it up and work it.
I like the vibes off that song. I like the vibes. Nothing special, but you know, I like the vibes on that song. Are you numb? You must be, bitch. That's funny. Next song. We at number 5 right now. It's called Chemistry. This got that Caribbean element already. I can feel it.
We got some chemistry. I can tell that's why she wanna fuck with me.
Ooh.
She said she wants some Hennessy. And I'm the nigga that her nigga wanna be. Yeah. She wanna love with me.
Hey.
Yeah. She wants to fall in love with you. What up, Brody Tippin' Pack shit from Arizona. We got some chemistry. I can tell that's why she wanna fuck with me. Yeah. She said she wants some Hennessy. And I'm the nigga that her
Yo, this is the exact Tekka vibe I needed, bro. This is the exact Tekka vibe. This is a Tekka day. This is a Tekka type day, bro.
I got hoes that want my heart. I got hoes that want my rap. But I really like a bougie thing with a little clap. Let's stay low. She said she wants some Hennessy. And I'm the nigga that her nigga wanna be. Yeah. She wanna love with me.
Ooh. They got the piano on that bitch. But yeah, this is the exact Tekka vibe I wanted, bro. Good song. Good ass song. This was good ass song, bro. This is a song for the party, bro. This is a song. Ooh. Yo, you could fuck shit up at an African party, bro. Like that ass, yo, that you know that feeling at the party where like you and the girl just in unison, you just like you feel like you go with the beat, you just and you go, yo, you know what I'm talking about, bro. Yo, this is the type of song where y'all know what I'm talking about, bro. You know when that song just go with the movement, you dance with a bitch, you just you feel me, yo, you just I know y'all know what I'm talking about. I know y'all know what I'm talking about, bro. Let's go. Yo, number 6, we got Royal Rumble. Oh, I think I heard this one. I think this was in the ad. Unless, oh no, he released it before. To be honest, I don't remember, so I'm gonna play it still.
My ID, walk in the store, I need everything that I say. Ooh. Even on that nigga, I'm like, oh yeah, I might be. Let a nigga try me. Freeze, you not ready for that shit. My life is a movie, you not ready for that clip. My niggas, they imploding, they imploding.
That's a bar.
Fuck you. Bitches give me pussy, I won't pay them. Fuck, bitch, now I don't even love you, I won't pay them. Plus, even if you my shorty, no, please do not get comfortable.
Oh, I like this.
Drop the little mixtape, it went damn it platinum. I'm not mixed, but I got black and white and talking ransom. This shit, I'm not gonna lie.
That one, I felt with that one. I felt like this is like perfect, like I don't know, for some reason I got like beach vibes from you, feel me? Like you laying on the beach, I'd definitely be playing this shit. It's nice. Okay Tekka. You're okay. I see what you're doing, switching up the vibes. Well, not switching it up, but you giving us the vibes right now. Okay. I see you, Tekka. Let's keep it going. Next song we got Foreign featuring Nap.
Put my ice on, give me confidence, for real. Be lots of income, got me coming out, my deals. Don't wanna hear.
Why I feel like now I'm about to fuck this shit up?
No bills. Tell me your secrets on Molly. Racks in my pocket like Polly.
What?
Shit, you been starting to bother me.
What?
Am I coming back? I don't know, probably. When she nagging, I'm giving a damn when I came up.
Yo, okay.
My couple of lions can't tame us. She go down at the party, they blame us.
Bro, I didn't even like that song in the beginning. But then Nav came in. Yo, Nav low-key saved this song, bro. Like, if I'm playing this song, you best believe I'm skipping to that Nav part. Like, I didn't really fuck with the chorus for him. I was like, what the fuck is going on here? But Nav came in. I was like, yo, he actually saved the song, bro. No cap, this might be the best feature so far, bro. No disrespect to Lil Durk, but like, Lil Durk was working with what he usually works with. Nav literally like saved this song. Like this song, I was about to deem this shit trash, and then Nav came in. Oh, okay, bro. Nav saved, yo, feature of the album so far, and Nav came in here and saved this song, bro. I don't know. He kinda saved the song for me. Okay, but Tekka, I don't know what you were doing on that one. I don't know what you were doing, bro. I tried to feel it. I was not feeling it. But now you lucky Nav saved your ass on that song, bro. Next song is Selection. They got Skrillex and DJ Scheme. That's crazy. I wanna see where this is gonna go. Yo, what's this? Yeah? Your best friend. Yo, best song so far. I wanna say right now, best song so far. Like what? That shit, yo, that beat was so perfect with Tekka, bro. Yo, any song that says Go Best Friend on it, bro, is on Young Thug, Go Best Friend, fucking that. Oh, yo, every song that says Go Best Friend on it is automatic fire for some reason. Every single time. Tekka did his thing on this shit. Skrillex and DJ Scheme, bro. Yo, that's a nice ass beat, bro. Okay, best song. Best song so far. I'm gonna say it right now. Best song so far. Okay, that got me hyped for the rest of the album, bro. We didn't even get to Dolly yet, bro. Let's go, Tekka. Now Selection. Okay, I'm saving that one. The fuck? Saving that one. Chemistry. Royal Rumble. Foreign. I'm gonna look up Foreign Oni Naz part. Alright, bro. Next song. At number 9, we got Tick 10. Let's do this.
Bitch, I make her dance. Say what you mean. Alexander McQueen. It's not what I need. She want forever love. I got what you want. She want forever trust. I got what you need. Dosage on my loving. Give her half a full motion. Can't lose focus. And when I wake up, brush my teeth and thank God. I check my phone and say good morning to my haters. Money counter. Yeah, check my radar. You a dub to one.
Yeah, I'm gonna go listen to Selection again, bro. And then my expectations went down again, bro. That was the most mid song on the album, bro. Most mid song on the album. Nothing's trash. I won't deem it trash, but I'm definitely not playing it again. I don't know, bro. That was kind of whack to me, man. How he do that, bro? He put my expectations up. And then it went right back down again. I mean, at least he's consistent. at least he's consistent. Next song. Next song is fucking Dolly with fucking Uzi, bro. Ooh. This is the one we've been waiting for, boys. At number 10. This is the one we've been waiting for. Ooh, okay. Let's get it.
She know that I can order us. Yeah, she know that I'll make it right back. I feel like it's fun and I just gotta tap. I did it again, man. I just gotta pat. Yeah. Shawty look in her eyes. I see up her mom. 10 bands for fit. Nah, they tryna rob. Don't have the money to pay her off. Just say you real if you fake, dog. She said that I'm hella the flame. Don't motherfucker me if you ain't staying. Cause niggas to my Carnegie. Cause they rocking all still. Yeah, you can't even bother me. Because you ain't paying mom. Girl, the shit before she was mom.
Bro, just like Take 10, bro. Just like Take 10. When this nigga sing too much and not flowing enough, it's not good. This nigga needs to stop singing. Like, if you sing, like, do it like Ransom. Do it like sing, but like, you're flowing with it, bro. But you're not flowing. You just sing now and it's not fire. Dolly disappointing so far. Like, I don't get it. I'm waiting for Uzi. Maybe Uzi will save the song. But right now, bro, I don't know what's going on.
Let's go. I sweat my wrist. I don't know nobody but my bitch. I still take her my side chick. She sucking it up, take your time, boy. Be on me while I buy shit. My girl liking girls on that buy shit. She said that my weakness was kindness. Got tats on my body, my eyelids.
Yeah, Uzi didn't save that song either. Nobody saved that song. That was disappointing. I was excited about this song. And now I'm disappointed. Oh man, what? How you gonna have Uzi on a song? Not even Uzi can say it. Overall, just disappointed, man. The only singing part that Tekka did good was fucking fuck your bitch probably. After that, nothing. Whatever, man. Next song, Insecurities at 11.
They don't let me shoot to me because it is you I adore. And baby girl, I hope you come against me. Can't let these niggas get to me. I will grab you I love. Every memory is stretching for a long time. Everything was in my face and I was so blind. I told myself walk around, I feel like I got three eyes. I've never seen through the whole scene, I was knee high. You get what you want, and I get what I want. Beef for the bitches and bitches, I put my niggas on. Some thotties, I took them up to my video. I let you use your phone, so you better not take no video. I don't give a fuck if your friends turn me all up on the radio. Yeah, on the radio, that's the way to go.
That wasn't bad, but bro, we're on the mid-stick, bro. I think fucking Selections Selection was the high point of the album, and now it just... We're on a mid-streak right now, dog. We're on a mid-streak right now. Yo, next song, at number 12, we got TikTok. Let's hope this shit starts getting better. This looks like a title that Tekka would be firing. TikTok, I feel like... I feel like Tekka would fuck this up. Let's see this.
Yeah, Tekka.
This is not the TikTok. This is not the beat I expected. But...
That shit don't talk no more. Moving fast when I come with the Glock. I don't need no stock no more. Coming different with the drink. Yeah, it don't rain the shit at all. I bought a new watch to fuck it up. If you want to smoke, fuck him up. If you want to smoke, light it up. I'm chasing the back, come around with us. Shut enough, think about what you doing. I got a dream, nigga, I'm pursuing. I got a dream, nigga, for this music. You had a chance, nigga, and you blew it. She in my pants, nigga, and she blew it.
That was alright as well. We're still on the mid-streak, bro. I don't know what song's gonna cut the mid-streak. I thought it would be this one, but it's not. Let's just keep on going, guys. let's just keep on going. Number 13, Miss Me. Okay, this might break the streak. Let me get ready.
Always keep in mind if a nigga tryna tax me. I've been doing fine, I'ma tell you if you ask me. If you miss me, tell me if you miss me. I got 100 reasons that you can't get me. You can keep it personal if you got something against me. You ain't healthy, shawty, I'm not ready. We steady if you miss me. I've been riding around with 100 in my backseat. I don't want that guy, I'ma tell you if you ask me.
Yeah, we still on the mid streak, but like the singing was definitely better on this one. Like I actually like the singing on this one, but yeah, it's still mid. Oh, we got a feature. Who's the feature? Next song is True to the Game at number 14 with Guap. Guap Rain. I don't know who that is. Bro, the thing I've been noticing about like these past couple songs, it's like he doesn't know where he's heading with the flow, you feel me? It's like he keeps switching it up. Like you gotta stick to it or you don't, bro. Like you can't have 17 flow switch ups in one song. It's like he's going one direction and then he just goes like another, and I was like, bro, I thought you were going that way. That's like, bro, I don't know. That's like you heading straight and you just take a left and then take a right. And I'm just like, bro, where are you going? It's like you tell me you're going somewhere and then you just do random shit. I don't get you. Am I the one that's seen that? I don't know. It's like he doesn't know what direction the flow is going in. This one's not too bad though, so far. I like the fact that he switched it up on that one. But it wasn't good enough to stop the mid-streak. But it was definitely better than the other songs we've been listening to. But yeah, it's not enough to stop the mid-streak. So we on a mid-streak of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 right now. It's not good. Like even Tekka should be doing better than a mid-streak of 6. Next song. Number 15, Closest to Heaven. Like I don't even feel like listening to the rest of the album, but like I have to because the album review before I miss something, but you know. Closest to Heaven, number 15, sorry.
You blessed when I popped in your section. Nowadays she mad when I'm not in her section. She popping bottles like fuck it, we stressing. When she turned up, she the closest to heaven. And she, I'ma be a real nigga. Forever, I'ma be a real nigga. You get hate, but I get my bands quicker. Yeah, forever, I'ma be a real nigga. And she invite me cause they fuck with my presence. Whenever I slide, yeah, it feel like a present. Head of my class, yeah, it feel like I'm destined.
That was alright too, man. It's like none of these songs, the crazy thing is none of these songs are like particularly trash, you feel me? They're just like whatever songs. And to be honest, sometimes whatever songs are worse than trash songs. Because at least the trash songs stand out. Anyways, we're almost done, guys. We're almost done. Don't worry. Oh, God. Fuck. All right. Next song. Level Up at number 16. Let's go. Hopefully, this might break the mid-streak. Level Up. Okay, this might... I don't know why. What am I getting my hopes up? Let me just keep my low expectations, bro. My expectations are up right now, Tekka.
And when I hit you, I ain't have no intention. I was overly surprised when I received the message. But the way that things panned out, I low-key regret it. You love the other side of me, my ego, you fed it. But when it came out to what happened, girl, you had your defenses. I had to separate.
Come on, Tekka.
It's a long road, baby, you love, yeah. You won't join my rebel.
Ooh, that piano is killing it, though.
Break them down like that's the only option.
Well, that was definitely better, guys. Did that break the mid-stick, though? The piano was definitely... I love the piano in that song. I love the piano. But did that break the mid-stick? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. That didn't break the mid-streak, to be honest. He had a good song. He just had to keep going with it, and he got rid of the piano at some point. It's when the piano was gone I realized how bad the song is without the piano. Seven. We're at eight. Mid-streak of eight right now. It's not good. Is he about to reach 10? 10. Because I feel like the only last song... The last song is called Out of Love, and they got Internet Money, and Internet Money makes some good-ass beats, so I think it'll be fire, but no answers in last call. I hope, hopefully, Tekka can do something with this one, but so far, bro, it's been a whole lot of mid. Whole lot of mid. Next song, No Answers.
Worry about my own team, no, we ain't worried about the rest. The world ain't seen yet, but in my opinion, my team the best. They tryna hold us down, but they don't even know what's up next. I got 100 shorties, hit me like, that's why we stack in the wintertime. No, we flex in the summertime, yeah. I don't even give them no chances. She just on my line every day. Tryna, I don't give her no answers. For all that I've been doing, all that I'm going through next, I'ma always be myself when we gon' count up these checks.
Next song, number 18, Last Call. Thank God we're almost done with this shit, bro. No hate to Tekka, bro, but come on, man. Nah, okay, Last Call, bro. Last Call. Okay. Hold up.
Last call, hit me up if you ever want some, girl. Cause we gon' ball forever.
Yes.
All these racks on my side, I don't need you. Swear that I've been that nigga since preschool. Took a W, now I can't lose. To my side, I don't need you. Swear that I've been that nigga since preschool. Took a W, now I can't lose. Look around, tell me what the work I'm to. Been at zero, been at
a million. Yo, you see what I mean? Like right there, bro. Like right there, bro. Like pick a flow. What are you? What? Just pick a flow and go with it, bro. Why you? You rhyme. Rhyme! That's your only job as a rapper is rhyme. Rhyme, bro. No one's asking you to do complex lyrics. No one's asking you to go crazy fast like Eminem. No one's asking a specific... Just rhyme, bro. That's it. Dr. Seuss shit. The cat in the hat. The cat in the hat. The cat took a nap. The cat racked some stacks. He looks on the map, like, it's not hard. Just rhyme, bro. Like, what? It's not hard. It's just not even hard, bro. Why? Why? Oh my god.
Bitches on bitches, I got plenty. I'm in a limbo, you in a renny. You niggas lame and I swear get messy. Shorty on my line and they hate Jesse. I can't kick it with you, I messy. 200 on a dash, I can't catch me. Whoa, you don't even.
The mid streak officially reached 10. That's amazing. That is amazing. I didn't think it was possible, but mid streak of 10 on a 19 song album. And Acting Up was mid too, and that was mid, yeah, so that's 11 mid songs. Actually 12. Yeah, 12. And if you're counting his part in Foreign, literally Nav is the one that saved it, so you're technically 13 on a 19 song album. That's crazy. That's crazy, dog. That's crazy. That's crazy. That's crazy. Okay, bro. Last song. We almost done with this shit. Number 19, Out of Love. Earn That Money. Let's go. Yeah. This might at least send us out on a good note, you feel me? At least. Come on. Come on, Tucker. I believe in you right now. Come on.
Everybody want the same thing. No chain, no car, and the same ring. I just wanna make money with the same game. No,
oh, I know this song.
The same thing. Whole team code different, but the same thing. Really, 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 I just wanna play and game. Bitches fucking different niggas for the same thing. Committed to myself, nigga, so I can't change. She wanna. Obvious that we don't give a fuck. They used to stick me up, and now they showing up, and now they cuz. Everybody want the same thing. No chain, no car, and the same ring. And I just wanna make money with the same game. No glass, no frame, but the same way.
Much better. At least that broke the mid streak. Overall, bro, this album was more disappointing than I thought it would be. Like, out of all these songs, I only downloaded 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I downloaded 6 songs out of a 19 song album. And my expectations were low. It's not like I was even upset. Cause I was expecting something big and he gave me this. It's like my expectations were already low coming in. It's not none of them were like particularly trash, you feel me? That's not what I would say, but it's like so much mid. It's just whatever, man. It doesn't impact you. It doesn't give you a vibe, bro. It's like, bro, I'm giving this album like a 5 or 6 out of 10, bro. Like, actually 5 out of 10, bro. Whole lot of mid, bro. Whole lot of mid. Bro, let me listen to Selection again. My mood went back up when I listened to Selection. Yeah. Overall, disappointing. Nothing special. But I guess that's what you get with Lord Tega, you feel me? I didn't expect anything amazing, to be honest. And yeah, I guess you can't be too upset, bro. At least you got some good songs. At least not all of them were mid. Some of them were fire. At least not all of them were mid. You gotta take what you can get, bro. But yeah, guys, that was Virgo World. Whatever. Yeah, that was Virgo World, guys. If you enjoyed this video, drop a like, subscribe, turn on the notification bell to know when I'm posting. Tell me what other songs or albums you want me to react to. Honest reactions all the way. That's what I'm known for. I'm known for my honesty. Hope you guys have a good day. And Nemo Gain is out. And just a FYI, guys, if you don't think you can make it in the music industry, just look at Tekka, bro. Come on now. Guys, anyone can make it. Come on now. Yo, I hope this is some motivation for you guys, because like anyone can make it, dog.
Fuck all the love, bitch. I got my chops in order. Got a lot about the quarter. I'm rocking quality shit that your dad wear. Fuck out your feels, ain't no cash there. I'm with Frosty, dodging ops in the whip. Fairly Odd Bitch and she granting my wishes. All your hoes want me, I'm cut like a brick. Flipping the Pinot, I'm milking the zips. Set a field goal for my dog and he kicked it. Cup is so dirty, got me speaking gibberish. Gave my dog a buck for the job and he